Hi, we're going to show you a squirrel pull-up. Deanna's going to jump up on the bar. You'll notice a squirrel pull-up. Her shoulder blades aren't coming together. This is because her pec muscles are too tight. They're dominating and doing all the work, and her upper back muscles are weak and unable to aid in properly finishing the movement. And then I will hop on the bar and show you what a proper pull-up looks like.